Can you tell me about it? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're out here helping Daddy.
Yeah.
Are you having fun?
Yeah. Using our stuff and doing everything.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Andrew and I are inside today. And Daddy and Nathaniel have been working outside, haven't they, Andrew? Yeah. So we've been having fun. Should we sing a song?
Yeah.
Yeah? How about, Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Yay! Yeah. So today we've got a book that Grandma and Pop-Pop gave Andrew for his birthday. It's called Over in the Forest, Come and Take a Peek by Marianne Burks, and it's illustrated by Jill Dubbin. Over in the forest where the clean waters run, lived a busy mother beaver and her little kit one. Build, said the mother. I build, said the one. So they helped build a lodge where the clean waters run. Over in the forest in the early morning dew lived a hungry mother deer and her little fawns too. Graze, said the mother. We graze, said the two. So they grazed in the grass in the early morning dew. Over in the forest in the hollow of a tree lived a shy mother possum and her little joeys three. Ride, said the mother. We ride, said the three. So they rode on her back from the hollow of a tree. What do you think, Andrew? That's pretty good, isn't it? Yeah, what do you think? Let's see. Over in the forest on the damp woodland floor lived a mother box turtle and her hatchlings four. Hide, said the mother. We hide, said the four. So they hid in their shells on the damp woodland floor. Yeah. Over in the forest where the wild berries thrive lived an old mother turkey and her little pullets five. Scratch, said the mother. We scratch, said the five. So they scratched on the ground where the wild berries thrive. Andrew, these are squirrels. Over in the forest doing acrobatic tricks lived a lively mother squirrel and her little kits six. Leap, said the mother. We leap, said the six. So they leaped through the trees doing acrobatic tricks. Over in the forest, in a tree that reached toward heaven, lived a mother woodpecker and her little chicks seven. Rap, said the mother. We rap, said the seven. So they rap-tat-tat-tatted on a tree that reached toward heaven. Over in the forest, where they ate very late, lived a mother raccoon and her little kids eight. Dunk, said the mother. We dunk, said the eight. So they dunked and they dabbled as they ate very late. Over in the forest near an evergreen pine lived a musky mother skunk and her little kits nine. Spray, said the mother. We spray, said the nine. So they sprayed stinky stuff near an evergreen pine. That doesn't sound good, does it, Andrew?
Okay.
Andrew, think we need to spray stinky stuff? I don't think so. Over in the forest with his mate in a den lived a father red fox and his little kits ten. Pounce, said the father. We pounce, said the ten. So they pounced on their prey that they brought to their den. Over in the forest, come on, let's take a peek. While their parents all are resting, the kids play hide and seek. Find us, says the children, from 10 to 1. Then go back and start over, because this rhyme isn't done. Over in the forest, there's so much to explore. Be sure to track the footprints on the mossy woodland floor. While you're counting footprints, also spy with your eyes to find more forest creatures. Every page has a surprise. Oh, you'll want to get this book. It's called Over in the Forest, Come and Take a Peek. It will be a fun one to add to your library. It's printed by Dawn Publications. Thank you for joining us for our song and story today. We hope you have a good rest of your day. Help me, Andrew. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Come back again, we'll see you soon. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Can you wave, little buddy? Can you wave? Say bye.
Bye.
Yeah.
We'll see you tomorrow.